ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 39th annual Poetry Slam.
She's trying to flirt, huh?
Right now we have
that's what my mom telling me. She's trying to flirt.
She come to the stage.
She trying to ask me some color potions. I'm like, yeah, it's just water. Let me introduce you to your father. Yeah, you ain't a bother. She asked me for my name and number. I'm like, go figure, go wonder. I'm like, 816, she know the rest. I wrote her down up on her breast, ride down the black man, yeah, put her to the test. She called once, she called twice, I ain't answer the phone, I don't play nice. Shit, baby girl, I'm about to turn out your lights, so third time, I ain't answer. You know the rest. I just put her to the test, pushed her to the side, man, gave her the rest. Sometime we buy, seen her in the grocery store. She's mugging me, I got my head down to the floor. But I just picked it up, I didn't give a fuck. I'm like, shit, I ain't really tripping, now what's up? I said, let me get your name. She like, you playing games. I'm like, nah, girl, we kind of the same. I'm just trying to stay in my lane. She don't understand inside of me, man, I'm harboring so much pain. So I got the name and number, and I put the number on the table. I didn't pick it back up, I didn't really give a fuck. I was just out here, so what? Another day, another time, another flat line. Maybe, next time, but not right now. I got some more shit up on my mind, so much shit going on Now I see her again and she come up in the store. I'm like, they be looking good, yeah, of course. And I'm like, hey, can you fill out this paperwork? I need your name and number, man. Yeah, she stay alert. She like, you got jokes. What is this? I'm like, this is something that you gotta sign to get some shit fixed. It's my swag list. And I bet the cashier that I couldn't get 100% on this piece. So she laughed and she laughed and she laughed. She took my name and number and I'm like, oh yeah, I'm a smash. So, yeah, we said, we gon' go, you know, do some shit. I was like, okay, man, who you fucking with? I just threw it away. I threw the number away. And then she came in the next day. And she like, you play too many games. So I said, let's go out tomorrow. Tomorrow came and she stood me up. I was like, damn, it's kinda really fucked up. And then the next day, when she knows she popped up, she like, I apologize, now what's up? So I'm like, damn, she kinda fucked up, I guess I'll go. Where you wanna go? I know the plus problem, let's go shoot some problems.